Yes, here we are. End of week number 9. Can you believe it? Week number 9 of 12 weeks of lecture. And we've got some memory verses for you today. Exciting. Our topic this week was the person and work of the Holy Spirit. Acts 2:38 and 2 Corinthians 4:18. Are you ready? Okay, let's go.
2 Corinthians 4 verse 18 says, as we look not to the things that are seen, but for the things that are unseen. For the things that are unseen are seen, are transient, and for the things that are unseen are eternal. Acts 2 verse 38 says, and Peter said to them, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the forgiveness of your sins, and you will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Okay, Carla, you're next. Are you ready?
Yeah, Acts 2:38, Peter replied, everyone must come to repentance and turn to God and be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the forgiveness of sin. Then you will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. The 2 Corinthians 4, verse 18, it says there that, so we do not look on the things that we can, on the troubles that we can see now, but rather we fix our gaze on the things that we cannot see. For the things we can see now will soon be gone, but and the things that we cannot see last forever. Amen.
Wow, that's like a tongue twister, that other verse, huh?
All right, hello everyone. So Acts 2:38, ESV, it says, and Peter said to them, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the forgiveness of your sins, and you will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Acts chapter 2, verse 18, and Peter said to them, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the forgiveness of your sins, and you will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 18, as we look not to the things that are unseen, as we look to the things that are seen, but to the things that are unseen, for the things that are seen is transient, but the things that are unseen is eternal.
And 2 Corinthians chapter 4 verse 18, while we do not look at the things which are seen, but the things which are not seen, for the things which are seen are temporary, but the things which are not seen are eternal.
Okay, Emmanuel, all right.
Acts 2:38. And Peter said to them, repent, let every one of you be baptized in the name of Jesus for the remission of the sin, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
That's right. Gift. Amen. Carlo.
Hi, vlog. It's me, JC. Acts 2, verse 38. Then Peter said unto them, repent and be baptized in the name of Jesus for the remission of sins, and ye shall receive the gift from the... And you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
Okay, that's great. Week number 9, amen. Wrapping up. Next week is week number 10, Spiritual Warfare by Dean Sherman, followed by Evangelism by Koi Wabe, and week number 12, Missions, in partnership with our School of Worship upstairs. God bless you. Have a great week. Mm-hmm.